Hello everybody and welcome back to Yakuza Kiwami 2. Let's get started. Okay. Let's figure out where that office is. That's Serena. The batting place. That's Beam. Where the hell is that place supposed to be? Does it tell me? In the tasks? Tenkaichi. Okay. I'll go to the map. I guess I'll just walk down here and see if I can't find it. I feel like I should have ran into it at some point here. I guess I'll check here. Anything? No. Anything up here? No. Can I go in here? There's a door. I can see there's a room. And this is the Mahjong place. Yes. I don't want to be here. Goodbye. To the first floor. Okay, so it's not this one. Guess I'll just walk slowly. Oh shoot, I went the wrong direction. Anything in here? No. Just a fight. Okay. Well, anyway, it's not this way. Okay, I have gone up and down this street. Is there anything in here? Where the hell's their office? I guess I could try Tenkaichi Alley, even though it said street. just to check. Oh, you're that guy. Hello. Sorry. Excuse me. It's all right. Where the hell would this office be? Forget it. We're going to the Coliseum, besties. That person really screamed. Screamed their little heart out. Don't mind me, very busy. Very, very busy. Hello. Okay, we'll get that. We'll get that. And I guess we can get whatever now. We're already at 94.
You might not.
Thank you. Now we go. And a silver plate? Y'all are loaded.
Shibaraku netero.
How far is that from me? I'm here. He is all the way, and we're not gonna do that right now. Well, listen, if those cable people don't wanna deal with me, that's fine. What's up, bestie? Hell yeah. good. I gotta go win some fights, bestie. We can do some construction in a bit. Haha. Ooh. Key? Key? Am I crazy? I hear it. Is it above me? Can it be above me? Can I get up there? Oh, I see. Tricky. Tricky, tricky, tricky.
What?
He is a real sicko, but we love him. I still be here, are you kidding? This is a novelty. Okay, you know me. Oh no. Oh no. I don't want this. Listen, that's kind of funny, but also hate it. Come here, you giant baby. Woo! That was fun. I like that one. Ton of health, bestie. All right. Who's our last? Ooh. You're interesting. Still fun, but just a weird looking dude, bestie. Boy, is your ass out? I'm gonna need you to put that away. That was a cakewalk in comparison to the first fight. Damn. Thanks. Oh no. Oh shit. Ooh, I love the brass knuckles. This is fun. Okay, hammer guy's gone. All my homies hate hammer guy. This guy is too much. I just stabbed a man? Although he did have his butt out to me, so... that's probably fair. Alright, that's it for you, bestie. As long as you don't bust out a hammer, I think we're good. You only have one health bar? Damn. Good for you, bestie. Me arse. So close. Ugh. What is that? Do I need to heal? I could heal. What can I unlock here? That would be good. Let's do that. That feels right. Okay, let's do that one. I can still do that one. Anything I can get here? No. Since we can. You know what? We'll go here. We'll eat a sushi. Everybody's happy. I want to enter the tournament. Let's go. Do I get money? I didn't see that. I know last time I was using that to make money, but I did not need it. Ugh. Do I have to fill up that little one too? Okay. Now I can do it. And you're not the one I need to fight. That boy fell hard. Hell yeah. Dodgy shit. There we go. All right. That's a good one. Who are we fighting now? Okay. You got some health on you, boy. Good for you. Are you the one I'm supposed to be fighting? You're giving final boss energy, so that's good. Damn. That clothesline. It's tough, bestie. I don't know what I'm supposed to do if I can avoid that. It moves like I can. You know, for you having all that health, didn't really knock me down that bad, bestie. Hell yeah. We love that. Okay, I guess we'll do this one, since we unlocked that one already. Ooh. Interesting. Aw, Gary. Oh no, not the... So weapons are allowed then? What if I just like hung off to the side for a while and let them, you know, have at it? I'm start- Ooh, hoo, hoo. Yow! I burned- That man is still on fire. Ooh, it's over for you bitches. Booty cheeks away. I knew it would end up between us. That's why I brought my finest bicycle. You and your little mace hands. Got him good, though. Okay, what do we got? Alright. Last man standing. Okay. Alright. Is this the floor is lava? Give me 2 seconds. Oh, now I can't heal? Okay, great. Love that. Love that for me. Are you serious? Fuck. Okay, get on fire. That works out great for me. Did you see? Oh, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Hee 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 hee. There you go. Whew. Okay. Ooh, and you have a ton of health. Ooh, I hate this. I hate this for me. Okay. Damn, you do spinnies? That's cool. Okay, you wanna stay there? Fuck, I'm on fire. I blew that. We're both gonna be on fire pretty quick here. got that for you. Ran right into the fire. Ooh, pardon me, you can stay there. I would love it if you did. There, I got that for you. Perfect. Okay, okay, and then you stay there. Perfect, perfect, perfect. There you go. All right. Another high level bestie, huh? All right. You just gonna stay there? Okay, you can stay on the ground for a second. Ah, I'm on fire too. We both blew it, bestie. Okay, you stay there. Perfect. Oh shit. Ooh, that was lucky. There's no reason I should not be not on fire right now. I was like, is the fire everywhere? That looks like the fire is everywhere. Okay, great. Ooh, I need this right now. Oh shit. There we go. No, 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 no. Yeah, you go that way. Oh, thank God. I was like, I ain't gonna make it another round of fire. Whew. Okay, let's go heal. I think healing is good. Okay. Do you have a... Okay. I like him. Everybody's health went up, like, tremendously. Oh god. Why don't I just electrocute myself to death? Jesus. Ah, shit, 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 shit. That was neat. Got us both that time, bestie. You can stay back there. There you go. Oh, it's you again. anything? No shockwaves? But I knew as soon as I was over there. There we go. I really do love using the wall here. Ah, you got me, bestie. That's fair. When we both electrocuted each other. Into the wall! Listen, the way you can hug that wall, bestie, is some bullshit, if I have ever seen it. Okay, what do we got? Okay. He may be the man with the iron fist, but he is also the man with a ton of health. Now, why did that wall not shock you? I have lots of complaints. There we go. Can't be healthy. That man just took it. Like, impressive, but also, like, damn, dude. That's the way to finish, man. Okay. Alright, I think I'm gonna back out. I must have to pick a specific one. At least even that one out. Okay, let's do burn resistance and do, this is good. This would be a good one to have. We can get with these. Okay. We'll still have a sushi. Okay, health is full. do this one because I think that's gonna get us the fighter we need. Alright, you ready? Don't get what I need to do with that one. There we go. Wasted my power up and everything. There we go. Now I can't waste it because you're stunned. Now I'm gonna save that for the next guy. I was about to do the rank trigger thing, but it's not worth it. This should be the person I need to fight. Yes. 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 Bestie. You really do just throw. You would throw all day if I'd let you. Love a rank up. Okay, so we got that one and that one. And then all these are closed. Aw, nice meaningful moment. That's a nice moment.
Hey.
Go ahead and finish that sub-story out. There a cab nearby? Oh yeah, there's a cab right out front, that's right. Majima, I promise I'll be back in a minute. Well, a little bit. I don't think that one story was very far off from the where it drops me off. Nope. We're just gonna cut across. Ooh, rich man. Damn, you got a gun? Chill. It's not that serious, bestie. Don't take my money. I beat him up for that. There we go. Lovely. Excuse me. This way? This way. Hey. Thank you. All right, cool. He didn't like appear somewhere else. I think I have, yeah. 4 silver plates. We'll learn that. Anything else I need to read? Nope. Well, we might as well get that up. Okay. Anything? Nope. Damn. Well, the heat actions we've sure expanded. Okay, we'll go back to the stats and just do this then. Okie dokie. Alright, I think we will end this episode here. And I guess continue on with the story, because I have no clue where that internet places. Alright. Well, thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye!